Maritime authorities in New South Wales have issued an urgent warning to boats after a cargo ship lost scores of containers overboard in the early hours of Thursday morning. The Liberian registered vessel was en route from Taiwan to Port Botany when it hit heavy seas about 50 kilometres off the state's central coast. At least 83 containers went overboard and another 30 on board were severely damaged. Roads and Maritime Services are advising boaters in the area to be on alert for debris.